Good day, amazing people of God. We want to welcome you sa gawain ng ating Panginoon, wherever you are right now, san ka man nanonood. We want you to join us. Sino dito na-enjoy mo ang iyong prayer and fasting sa buong month ng January? I know na ang bawat isa sa atin talagang nagkaroon ng seeking mode, diba? While we are seeking the Lord, praying so hard, naniniwala ako na mas nakilala mo ang Panginoon. Amen ba? You know what? There is one song na madalas namin kinakanta. I just want to share with you that still resonates within me. Itong kanta na to ay talaga namang grabe yung impact sa buhay namin nung kami ay mga kabataan pa. And I want you to join us as we sing this song. And I pray na habang kinakanta mo to, mas maramdaman mo yung pagmamahal ng Diyos sa'yo. At dalangin ko na mas i-desire mo pa na mas mahalin ang Lord sa buhay mo. Amen ba? Come on, join us. And open your heart to God as you sing this song with us.
There is a longing only you can feel. A raging tempest only you can still. My soul is thirsty, Lord, to know you as I know. Drink from the river that flows before your throne. Take me deeper, deeper in love with you. Jesus, hold me close in your embrace. Take me deeper. Sunrise, I will seek your face, drawn by the Spirit to the promise of your grace. My heart is found in you, a hope that will abide. Here in your presence, forever satisfied. Take me deeper.
Climb.
Lord, we will continue to come into your presence, God. Knowing that you are here with us. But we want you to know that all we want is you. All we need is you, because only you can satisfy us. Only you can feel us, Lord. So as we sing this song, may we continue to experience, Lord, your presence. Dwell among your people, God, today. Speak to me, Lord. Show me who you are as I drew near.
Done.